Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you're all doing well. This morning we woke up in sunny Scotland with a lot of snow. It was the heavy powdery snow, but nonetheless we did manage to get out and we managed to go to Tesco's. So take a look at what we have got. So on this wintry day, we have managed to get to Tesco's without any hiccups. We've also been to Bowness, which is a local town to us, and it also has a cinema there called the Hippodrome. Now, in memory, I'm sure that is the oldest cinema in Scotland, or one of the oldest in Scotland. Don't quote me on that too much, but it is a beautiful building, and that was where my stepson was this morning for a little Elf screening with some of his friends from his club. So he thoroughly had a great time, and James and I, whilst he was there, multitasked, made the most of our morning, and we got back up to the retail park to do our food shop. So in front of me, I have a Tesco's food haul. I must admit, for the money that we spent, which was £53.34 with a saving of £7.36, I am a little bit underwhelmed with how much food I've got in front of me right now. I will be very honest with you on that. We have got a couple of bits at the side that I'll get into in a second, but if I could just take this opportunity to ask if you can like, comment below and subscribe, would be fantastic. I would thoroughly enjoy looking at any of the comments that you want to leave below in the box. And if you can subscribe, if you're not already a subscriber, I would be incredibly grateful as we continue to grow and show more and more content in this channel. So thank you so much. So as I said, I'm a little bit underwhelmed with what we've got in front of us, but it will serve many purposes. We've got a lot of different things that we can add to things that we've already got in the fridge here, in the freezer, and of course in the sort of store cupboard as well. So it's not a full out, we need to do a big food shop, it's a bit of a top up shop, but even then, £53.34 is quite a lot of money. So let's get into it, and I shall tell you the prices and also the SIN values as usual as well. So hopefully this will be helpful. So first of all, we'll just start with our usual skimmed 0% one fat milk. So you can have 350ml of this as part of your healthy extra A choice, and you can also have 100ml of it for 1.5 cents as well. And let me just double check the price for the milk. So milk, I can't see it on here. It is on there, I did pay for it, I didn't steal it. Oh, there we go, £1.20. There we go. Not a very good start. I forgot to write the price down. I tried to be a little bit prepared with writing prices, but of course I've forgotten this one. So moving on to the next item here, we've got Macintosh of Strathmore macaroni cheese. So this would be for me, it will be for James and Logan. They'll probably have it for lunch or dinner. But if you are interested in a really easy, comforting sort of bowl of macaroni cheese that you don't have to prepare, then for half of this, so it's 400 gram pack, for half of this pack is £2.25 for the whole portion, and it's 8.5 cents per half of the pack. So yeah, not too bad at all if you really want to have a bit of a treat, go all out, and of course you can embellish it. You can add some extra things in there like vegetables or proteins, etc. And I must admit, it is one of the most favourite macaroni cheeses that I can buy in the supermarkets when I'm not doing Summer World, of course, but there we go. And next on our list, so we've got 3 packs of Brussels sprouts. So that's a 3 packs. These were £2 per bag, which I thought was quite expensive. I wasn't expecting them to be as expensive as that, but they are a speed food, and we paid, like I said, £2 per pack. There weren't any promotional offers on them at all, which I found a bit strange at this time of the year. But hey, we needed them, we've got them, and I can't complain much more about that. We also have Twix White Fingers, so there are 9 in a pack. So these are 5 cents per finger, per biscuit, and these were £2.20. What I did notice in Tesco today is the things that we wanted, of course, as usual, weren't really on offer. But yeah, obviously it depends on what you want to buy, but those were some of the cheapest biscuits that we could get. Aunt Bessie's 12 Bake at Home Yorkshire Puddings. So these are a frozen product. That's what they look like. And these were £1.75. So these were on offer with club card prices, and they are 2.5 cents each. So perfect if you're wanting to add them into the side of a roast dinner, or if you're wanting to sort of stuff them with different things as maybe little canapes as well. So there are lots of options there. We also picked up some farmhouse mixed veg, which has got carrot, peas, broccoli and cauliflower. So peas are a free food, they're not a speed food, but carrot, broccoli and cauliflower are speed food if you're following some world like myself, and they do only take 4 minutes to cook as well. So these were £1.65 and it's a 1 kilogram bag. More frozen stuff, we've got vegetable and chicken fajita mix, which is chicken breast strips, peppers and onion with a smoky paprika kick. So I have spoken about these bags, used them before in other videos, and I am a really, really big fan of them. So I do have another type here as well, but this one specifically is £3, so it serves two people or one huge portion, and it is 2 cents for half of the bag. Of course, if you wanted to eat the full amount, it's 4 cents, but I'm really, really looking forward to this. I think it'd be a really quick, easy meal, and especially on a Monday evening when we have quite a lot of running around to do. So James and I both finish work on Monday at 5 p.m. We then have to get Logan from his mum's house to then bring him to our house to then take him to his squirrels group that he goes to, his little club that he was at cinema with today. And that starts at 6, but we have to get him changed and then get him up the road to the club for 6. So there's a lot of panic, a lot of stress on a Monday, but that's just how it is. He needs to go to these things to socialise, and it's of benefit to him. So it just means that if we have something handy like this in the freezer, one, it's pretty cost effective, and two, it's very, very quick. Three, even better, that it's quite low sin. So a really good time saver, and I think just, you know, if you do fancy a smaller portion for lunch, for example, you're not having to go out and buy chicken breasts, onions, peppers. Of course, if you have these things in your fridge already, of course, use them up by all means, but it's just the convenience of it as well that's great. And you often don't get convenience food that is low sin on Slimming World, which I have noticed over the last sort of 6 months that I've been doing Slimming World so far. And we have another flavour here of the same sort of product, and this is a Thai green chicken curry. So it's rice, chicken, freshly frozen veg and a fragrant seasoning. And this again is £3 in the Tesco's freezer aisle, and it is 4 cents for half of a bag. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. There's lots of delicious vegetables in there as well that I'm really looking forward to trying. It's actually got baby corn in there as well, which is speed. We've got broccoli, red pepper, yellow pepper, green beans, French beans. We've got some flavourings and things in there as well. So really, really looking forward to that. Please let me know in the comment section below if you've tried or you're going to try any of these bags, the sort of like convenience meals, if you like. They do have another couple of sort of products in that range, if you like. So they have a paella, and they also have a chicken stir fry as well, which I've tried. Both were delicious, and again, low in sin. A great product for £3, to be honest. It's one of my favourite go-tos at the moment, if you've not realised that already. This is a cauliflower, so not much to say about that, but it is a speed food, and it was 95 pence. I'll show you that inside. So again, great for making soups. You know, you can use it to thicken up some soups or some sauces as well. Break it up, put some cauliflower in your air fryer or in your oven, sprinkle some seasoning or some curry powder over the top. Make sure you check your sin values on the seasoning, but it is a great way to use up cauliflower that might be slightly going out of date, or, you know, just past its best. And it's great for making a curry as well. You can add in some lentils and make your own sort of dal. So I would highly recommend just being mindful of these things as we head into Christmas. And stuff that doesn't cost a lot of money either, but can go, you know, quite a long way. We also have 2 packs of mushrooms. So I'll just show you both of them right now. So we've got the 2 packs of chestnut mushrooms, and these were £1.10 each. Again, these are a speed food. They're also really high in vitamin D. We love mushrooms in this house. We have mushroom risotto, mushroom pasta, have it with like a sort of grill up, fry up type meal as well as just using them to bulk out other dishes. They're really versatile and of course very, very low calorie. You can also use them to make soup, which I've done in a previous video. We also have our Snack-A-Jacks. So these are the cheeky chocolate chip flavour. They are full size Snack-A-Jacks and these are 3 cents each. And these were £2.25 for the pack. So my husband and I both love these. What I quite like to do, and I know someone's commented before previously and has said that they top theirs with banana. Absolutely, it's one of my favourite things, and I'm just glancing over there right now because there's a banana looking at me in the fruit bowl, and I can imagine just having one of these with banana on it as a wee snack, so I might do that after this video. We've also got lighter lure pack here. This is the 400 grams tub, and it's not something that I use, but it is something that James and Logan will have on sandwiches, you know, bread, butter, sort of crackers and things like that with cheese. But this was £2.75 for the tub. And if you did want to use lure pack, it's one and a half cents per level teaspoon. So it depends on what you want. You know, it's something I can live without, to be honest. And I'd probably rather use my sins on something else. But if it makes the meal, as in on a sandwich, or, you know, if you're maybe making some sort of sauce and it's got butter in it, or whatever it is that you want to do, even doing like sort of chicken Kievs and using a level teaspoon of butter with garlic for inside the chicken, it makes it only 1.5 cents for a chicken Kiev. So that's a really good tip, as well as sort of like herby buttery potatoes. 1.5 cents for a big portion of buttery potatoes is actually not too bad. And of course the butter melts, so it does go quite far, you know, if you're maybe mixing them round with vegetables and things. It just gives it that wee bit of extra sort of flavour, and it feels like a bit more of a cheat, I think, as well, if that's what you guys would like to use your sins on. So we also have these here. So these are two tins of hot smoked mackerel fillets with harissa. So I really like harissa. James actually saw these in the reduced to clear section at the front of the shop in Tesco's, and they were on offer. So per tin is 1.5 cents. So we really like oily fish. It's very important to have at least one portion of oily fish a week, and it's full of omega-3s, so we really thoroughly enjoy them. These were £1.31 each, so per tin, £1.31, but they should have been £2.25 each, so we really did make a pretty good saving on those. So we might have them on toast. We're going away for a night away tomorrow night, so stay tuned to find out a little bit more about that. But it may even be that we use them to make a sort of pasta or rice dish at home over the coming days. So yep, really, really looking forward to that. I've got some reduced items here. So this is a peppery baby leaf side salad, and this was 76 pence. So everything in there is a speed food. So I'm going to have this for lunch instead of the macaroni that James and Logan are going to be having. So it's a mix of baby leaves with cherry tomatoes and bell peppers. I do have some extra cherry tomatoes in the fridge, so I'll probably just bulk this out a bit with the cherry tomatoes. And also there's only a few of them left, so I might as well just use them up. And it's extra speed food. I've also got Pink Lady apple and grape pack for lunch as well. This was reduced, so it was £1.30. reduced down to 68 pence. And of course the apple is a speed food, the grapes are not, they are free though, so there are no scissors attached. And the last part of my little budget lunch today is prime cuts wafer thin roast chicken. So there's 8 slices of meat in here, and £1.25, it was £2.15, and this is sin free, so it's a protein food actually, this one. So I'm going to have a nice little salad with some fruit. I might have a boiled egg, not really sure if I can be bothered making a boiled egg right now, but the option's there for me should I wish to do so. We've got some apples, so these were £2.35. These are the Jazz variety. And these are sin-free, they are a speed food as well. And we've also got our Simon Howie, which I've discussed before, but this is like a premium sort of Scottish butcher brand that you find in most supermarkets. So it's premium dry cure smoked bacon medallions, and you get 8 in a pack, and they're traditionally dry cured by hand and smoked over beech wood. So there's no added water, they don't shrivel up into little tiny little bits of ham. So yeah, we always buy these ones if we can't get the Mattison's turkey bacon rashers. But what I will say is that, I've said in a previous video, these are cheaper usually than the Tesco's version. So these were £2.75. Tesco's own bacon medallions were over £3. And these are sin-free, so there are no sins attached. But what I will say, if you guys have maybe noticed already, you might not have, but I just want to say, for any of you sort of avid fans of the Mattison's turkey bacon rashers at home, now I've bought them for years and years and years. You used to get 8 rashers in a pack and you now get 6, and they are at least 50 to 60 pence more in cost than they used to be. And so that's why we also go for this pack, because it is an 8 pack rather than a 6 pack. So yeah, it's just worth being really mindful of these changes. And yeah, they're not very obvious at first, but you do notice when you suddenly run out of bacon, you think, oh, we always used to share this out between, say, 4 people, and now you don't have enough to really feed 3. Just saying. So, but yeah, the bacon medallions are a firm favourite of ours. We cook them in the air fryer. You can also obviously add them to like pastas, sort of different dishes, as well as topping the bacon on some soup as well. So there's lots of options. And the last food item is toffee cream meringues. Now, you may think you can't have anything like this in Slimworld. I'm here to tell you that that's not the case. I've been buying these for years and I thoroughly, thoroughly enjoy them. So they are from Tesco, of course. They are the toffee cream meringues. They are 2 large meringues with sort of like chocolate sauce hardened on both sides of the inner side of the meringue. And then you've got toffee meringue on the inside. They are delicious. I cannot tell you how good they are. They're so good. They are 6 sins each. That's it. 6 sins each for a meringue, which you could easily have with some fruit or anything else. But 6 sins, I think, is fantastic. And £1.40 for these. A few years ago, they used to be £1. Go figure. Now, as I said, I was a bit underwhelmed with how much food I've got in front of me for the price that we paid, but I will just quickly say that I've got some bamboo skewers here, which I'm going to be using in another recipe for Christmas, so please keep a lookout for these as part of our 12 days of Christmas recipes. And also got a nice new bowl, again, for another recipe, which yourselves will see coming up very, very soon, keeping in with the Christmas theme. And the last product is Ariel. So these were £7.20. They were reduced from, I think, about £8. Was £8. And it is 33 washes, so it does last us quite a long time, to be honest. But these are the ones that we generally buy. We don't like changing stuff up too much, just because we've got Logan, and obviously he is only just turned 5. So we don't want to change things around too much in case it irritates his skin. Thankfully he's okay though, but it's just the price of these things these days is quite scary, isn't it? So pop these down. So this is our Tesco haul. I hope it has been useful for yourselves at home. I'm really looking forward to having my little budget, sin-free lunch, using the chicken, the salad and the fruit. And of course some cherry tomatoes that I've got in the fridge already. I hope this has been useful. I hope it's given you some ideas. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate your time. And please come along again for the next video. So I shall catch you then. Thank you. Bye.